I had intended to be back here in Missouri before our new baby goats were born. But some unexpected things came up while I was trying to sell the house in Oregon, so now I'm behind on projects here. The two most pressing projects are building goat stalls for our does and preparing a nice big garden space for Windy. I'm working on both of them at the same time. This video will be about the goat stalls. Thank you. Well, so far, so good. I had to take the gate temporarily down because it was in the way of what I wanted to build next. Just in case anybody's wondering, Wendy has been helping. Before I got started out here, we both mucked out the goat barn. The wasted hay, I believe Wendy wants to use to plant potatoes. And a lot of the dusty goat poop ended up out in our new garden. The pod we loaded up in Oregon City just arrived here in Missouri. Wendy is still busy painting inside, so we're gonna get that finished. She's gonna get that finished before we can unload the pod. Thank you.
Okay.
For you. I hope you appreciate it. Yes. I made faster progress on this project than I thought, but this was always going to be a video that was to be continued. Remember, your dreams are closer than the moon. Thanks for taking this trip around the moon with us.